their cell phones to threaten, spread rumors, or post doctored photographs.
It comes after the death of a 15-year-old student who killed herself after enduring months of verbal assaults and threats from her classmates.
Oh.